How to get rid of a pimple fast. Even when you do your best to avoid acne, sometimes you still end up with pimples. Fortunately, there are lots of ways to get rid of a pimple. The easiest options are topical solutions containing glycolic acid or benzoyl peroxide. If you prefer a natural method, you could apply a tea tree oil solution or use ice. Try one treatment at a time, and let your skin rest for 24 hours, or longer, before you try something new. Apply a hydrocortisone cream. Hydrocortisone cream is the next best thing to cortisone injections. Directions will vary depending on which hydrocortisone cream you use. Generally, though, you can apply the cream directly to your pimple up to twice daily. Hydrocortisone cream can, if used excessively, thin the skin and lead to more breakouts. Follow the manufacturer's directions closely to avoid overuse. Pop your pimple with an extraction tool. Use a sterile pimple extraction tool, most look like small metal nooses, to empty your pores. Disinfect the pimple and the surrounding area using a cotton swab dipped in rubbing alcohol. Place the round end of the tool over your pimple and drag it slowly across your skin using firm, consistent pressure. Use a blue light device to get rid of your pimple. Blue light is clinically proven to heal the skin and get rid of pimples. Apply the light device to your pimple for 6 to 20 minutes, depending on manufacturer directions. Use an acid-based solution. Salicylic acid or glycolic acid are great for getting rid of pimples. These acid-based products might be available as creams or lotions. Specific directions for use vary depending on the product you use. Typically, you can just apply a dollop of the lotion to your pimple, then rub it in using a gentle, circular motion. Put a benzoyl peroxide-based treatment on your pimple. The specific technique necessary to get rid of a pimple varies depending on the product you use. Check manufacturer directions before beginning a benzoyl peroxide-based treatment. You can generally apply the treatment, a gel, cream, or lotion, once or twice daily until your pimple has disappeared. Exfoliate your skin after washing. An exfoliant is a skincare product designed to remove dead cells from the surface of the skin. Directions for use will vary depending on the exfoliant you've decided to use. Generally, however, you can simply shake a bit of your exfoliant out onto a cotton pad and press it into the affected skin. Use a sulfur treatment. Sulfur has a high pH level, which can help your skin attain the balance it needs to get rid of pimples. Sulfur gels, soaps, and creams will vary depending on the product you use. Generally, however, you can simply clean the affected area and apply a dollop of the sulfur product to the pimple. Try an aspirin mask. One of the primary uses for aspirin is to bring down inflammation and swelling, and these properties work in combating pimples, too. Grind up 5 to 7 uncoated aspirin tablets and 2 or 3 tablespoons of water. Apply the paste to the pimple for 10 to 15 minutes. Ice your pimple. Like aspirin, ice is often used to bring down swelling and redness on irritated skin. Wash your face with a mild cleanser, then rinse it with warm water and pat dry. Wrap an ice cube or an ice pack in a towel, and hold it over your pimple for 5 minutes, then remove it for 5 minutes. Continue alternating in this way for about 20 to 30 minutes. Use a 5% solution of tea tree oil to get rid of your pimple. Dab a cotton swab into the solution and rub it gently on and around the pimple. Repeat once daily until your pimple is gone. Use a warm compress or steam to bring your pimple to the surface. Taking a long, hot shower will open your skin pores and promote the pimple's growth. Applying a warm compress to the affected area will have the same effect. Once the pimple has emerged a bit more, use an extraction tool to get rid of it. Alternately, apply a spot treatment containing salicylic acid, benzoyl peroxide, or glycolic acid to it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more.